It's unlocked! What brought you here?
I've come to find out if you're my father or not. My mother said you were, but the boys at school laugh when I tell them I'm your son. They wouldn't believe me. I told my mother, and she said I'd better go and ask you.
Come here, Payton. You are my son. Clemente told you the truth. I expect that you won't doubt my word, too. But I will give you proof. Ask for anything you want, and you shall have it. I call the Styx, the river of the oath of the gods, to be witness to my promise.
I've watched the sun cross the sky many times, and I'm always struck at thought. I wish I could do that.
Father, that's all I want. Just let me have one day. Let me drive your car.
Oh, I realized my own fault. How foolish I was. Why did I take that stupid oath? I should have known that I couldn't trust that cat.
Dear lad, this is the only thing I would have refused you. I know I cannot refuse. I have sworn by the Styx. I must yield if you persist, but I don't believe you will. Listen while I tell you what you are really asking. You are Clemente's son, as well as mine. You are mortal. And no mortal can drive my car. Indeed, no god except myself can do that. The ruler of the gods cannot. Consider the road. It rises up from the sea so steeply that the engine strained and the tires hardly grip. In mid-heaven, it is so high that I do not look down. Worst of all is the descent, so precipitous that the sea gods waiting to receive me wonder how I can avoid falling headlong. To steer the car, too, is a perpetual struggle. The engine revs higher and the coolant barely works. Are you fantasizing that
sorts of wonders up there? Seas of gods, full with beautiful things? Nothing of the kind. You have to pass drivers. Fierce drivers with road rage. They are all you can see. The semis, the buses, the SUVs. All the little old ladies in Cadillacs. Well, each will try to harm you. Be persuaded. Look around you. See all the good the rich world brings. Choose from them your heart's desire, and it shall be yours. If what you want is proved to be my son, my fears for you are proof enough that I am your father.
This means anything to me.
The garage door is ready to open. Everyone is waiting for the sun to rise.
Might as well go.